something. That says it can harvest wheat, barley, oats, canola, sorghum, sunflower, soybean, and corn. Now, you can't remove the header. I'm going to do a little test on this. Oh, that's a manual shift. Aha. And this other's a variable, CBT. Sheep need water. Pigs are okay. Do we need any food? not really. We could. The sheep could use a little bit of grass, but. Soybeans are planted.
All right.
see what's gonna come in. Ooh. The canola and sorghum is gonna come in. It's gonna be a little bit for the grapes still. Unrolling. And she's finished harvesting that field of oats. Okay, that field's done. Like I said, I'm gonna have to roll on that one edge, probably. doing his thing, I need to see something. Alright, let's go back down here. A little bit of seeds needed there. I got one more load of hay I can sell. Let's activate that. It's got grass in it still. Thank you. cycle to a bunch of dog houses just to find your like a dog's name, Benji. We want to be able to create our pet's name. Not a whole bunch of other rigmaroles. Dog has been with us ever since the beginning. And you assigned